And welcome back to Gylt. My name's Viola. If you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help the channel. Okay, so we are down in this weird mine area underneath the gym. Battery. Big bad fire dude back somehow. Maybe. According to all the growls and yells and such. Oh, there he is. And fell again.
There's no other way. I have to do this.
Idea what I'm doing now.
There's no other way. I have to do this.
And then I come up here. such.
Finders keepers.
Creepy, creepy.
Hold on, Emily. I'm coming.
You're creepy, creepy. You're creepy, creepy. Don't be so creepy at me. I don't like the creepy giggling. Why you gotta
almost
creep
there
at me?
Just a bit farther.
Fire here. What is all the fire here? Okay, there's stuff over there. Why? I don't like that.
They're so focused on Emily. They don't even pay attention to me. Can go.
Here and get this.
It's another.
What is all this? How did I end up here? Yesterday my life was as crappy as always, but at least there were monsters running around town trying to eat me alive. Now I'm trapped in this hellish, bizarre nightmare. There's ash everywhere and the moon is gone. Yesterday there was a full moon and now there's no trace of it. But when did it happen? Was I sent forward in time? Am I in a different reality? Did everyone turn into monsters? Am I in a coma and all this is a dream? What? What is all this? I can't remember anything. I want to get out, but how am I supposed to reverse all of this if I can't tell what triggered this madness in the first place? I don't know what to assume. I know that there's no way out, that's for sure. The cars are not working, phones are dead, and I can't even leap by foot. No matter how much I run, when I turn back, I'm never more than a mile away from town. I think I'm in a cage, that's it. This is a freaking cage. Something has trapped me here to amuse itself with my pain. It wants me to suffer, and it won't stop until I'm dead, or worse. I can still try the cable car. I have a fragment of a ticket in my pocket. I don't remember where I got it. If someone left it there for me, maybe it's a hint. If I manage to reach the cable car without being caught by those monsters, maybe I'll be able to break free. Maybe I still have a chance.
Strange book.
Anything else around here? Doesn't look like it. Somehow I have a feeling that I'm going to put these out. This is going to have something to do with something.
But this is what you wanted.
Not her. She was mean to me like the others.
But I...
Emily, I found you. Are you okay? Oh, you're not hurt, are you? Leave me.
Why are you saying this?
You left me. I was new at school. Everyone was picking on me. And you. You're my cousin. And you turned your back on me.
That's not true! You're worse than them! You made me think we were friends!
So let's go home! And we can...
Home? Look around, Sally! Does it look like home to you? We're trapped here! There's nothing we can do! It won't let us! It just won't!
You were supposed to help her!
What? Why me? I've tried. I've tried so hard! No one's trying to help me!
It'll be okay. Perhaps we can still do something. I know where they'll take her. Down to the mine, so we can't reach her. I can't go there. But I can help you get in. There's still a chance for you to make things right, Sally.
And then what? She's right. The town is doomed. We're doomed.
Come, Sally. You need to see something. Come, Sally. This is important.
Because it looks like there might be something in the... Nope. Okay.
What is that? Is that... Bethelwood? But if that's... Then where am I? What is this place?
Emily was right. This isn't your home. It's somewhere else entirely. But there's still hope. The cable car will take you away from this place for good. But you need to find your cousin first.
I don't understand. How do you know all this? Do you know Emily? What exactly are you?
I'm a friend. I've been helping Emily way before you arrived. And now I need your help to bring her back home. You have to rescue Emily from the mine. I'll take care of the rest.
Okay. I'll do it.
Meet me at the school entrance. Take your time and be prepared. You won't be able to come back from the mine until you find Emily. Is that clear?
Yes.
Good. I'll be waiting.
There's nothing there anyway. Just take your time and you won't be able to come back. Okay.
That man. So he knew Emily all along. Is he really trying to help us? But if he is, why does he keep hiding stuff from me? I really want to trust him, but anyway, it's not like I have a choice.
another strange book.
It's a nice old man from out. He's nice to me. When he's around, I feel like I'm back home. He told me to wait and stay hidden as best I can. He told me that I'm not the one who deserves to be here. And then I freeze this one.
Nice!
Grab this gear. And then what with the gear?
Finders keepers.
But it's okay.
Nice.
Okay. There's that. Alright. Objective there, but I do have access to everything from here. And there's a bird. There's a bird, 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 there's a bird. I wanna get that bird. I wanna get that bird. Please let me get that bird. You have been womped. Deal with your womp. And now...
I wonder if there are more of these.
missed anything in gym, because I was just in there. I was making sure I could really get everything. I don't really want to go back in the auditorium. But I know I missed at least one thing in here. If not more, apparently. Okay, I need to get upstairs. Why is this floor so creaky?
I might need this.
Floor so dang creaky. Elevator's the other way. I'm gonna take the elevator because the thing that I'm missing is on the second floor. I'll hide all I want to. Where are you? There's a page somewhere. Okay, so a bird, I have to go here. Nope.
Come here.
Can't.
I wonder if there are more of these.
Where would there be another stone person? So much time on the second floor, and I seriously doubt it's anywhere on the second floor. But I can't honestly say for certain that it isn't somewhere up here. don't. Psycho. The auditorium too, though. Yeah, if this counts as the auditorium too. For a fact, I made like a panic run from the auditorium. Because I just absolutely hated the place.
I'll take this.
Of course, that probably was not the exact way I would put it. It wasn't just because I hated the place. It was because I was being chased by a ton of mannequins myself. So what I think I want to do is go around this. I so don't want to have to deal with that verb. Alright, there's a certain things for me to get that are out here. There's a picture, there's a burb. That's just annoying me. Go away, burb. Please, fuck away. Do not see. You do not see me at all, because I am grass. I am the wind through the grass, that is all. Which is all I am. The wind through the grass. Alright. Let's see if the auditorium and the art area is the same kind of classification area. No. So there are different things. I missed just right there. Let me in. Okay.
Sweet.
Okay. Blood quartz. Okay, but that's going to be it for today's episode anyway, so thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!